As we're in Kinvara for the day, we decided to explore the village. Kinvara is a small fishing village, located about 30 minutes south of Galway. The old quay was used to moor fishermen's boats. Right next to it, there's some wall art created by local children and some artists. It represents the relationship between the town and the sea. This is all the remains of the Castle of Doon. This was demolished in the early 1500s when the new Castle Dunaraga was built.
The postman's here. Yeah, let's go explore.
The castle only served coffee, and as we wanted something to eat, we headed into the village to a little cafe called Ishka, where Alex had a delicious scone with jam and cream, and I had some delicious, I mean delicious, seafood chowder. After that, we headed out to Trough Beach. Join us in part 2, where we go exploring the beach.